The i-Sinar and i-Citra programs, which aim to provide affected members with supplementary income, are not heavily impacting the Employees Provident Fund's investment at the moment. Chief Strategy Officer Nurhisham Hussein said the Provident Fund has a plan in terms of managing liquidity as well as cash flow. EPF staff attending to questions from customers at service counter at the EPF headquarters in Kuala Lumpur. To date, for i-Sinar, Nurhisham said a sum of RM 56.7 bill has been paid from the total approved amount of RM 58.8 bill. For i-Citra program, he said, which was estimated at RM 30 bill in terms of allocation, a total of RM 2.3 bill has been disbursed out of the RM 19 bill approved amount from 4.57 million applications. Meanwhile, he said EPF's strategic asset allocation is taking into account the financial crisis and market downturn, which would be able to withstand future shocks or economic uncertainty.